Denver is trying to be the first city in the nation to decriminalize magic mushrooms. With more on the story, here's USA Radio Network's Tim Berg.
Voters in Denver, Colorado on Tuesday will decide whether to become the first city in the United States to decriminalize the use of magic mushrooms. The measure would make the personal use and possession of the mushrooms by those over 21 years of age or older in Denver the lowest law enforcement priority. That's according to the measure's language. Fox News.